the biblical human life expectancy of 70. Her unusual strength and vigor contributed to her lengthened life of 56. I am concluding that her life was extended beyond its ordinary limits. In times past, I, Chief Chorister St. Gertrude Thomas, have distinct memories of then Chorister St. Elizabeth as a choir director on New York Avenue and Pacific Street. She was committed and led the choir singing the beautiful songs of Zion. Now, she has joined that triumphant church and joined the heavenly and loving fellowship of countless loved ones. Her many acts of kindness were innumerable. While serving in the choir, it was she who first supported me with financial giving as I traveled to various tabernacles. Times would pass, and her work of giving became foremost. Chorister St. Elizabeth rose to the rank of the chief charitable daughter. In this position, she is very comfortable. She was a dedicated individual with a passion for the cause and who clearly evaluated the need for aid. I sincerely understand that nothing can really prepare you for the sense of loss when a loved one falls asleep. The pain you're feeling is a natural part of the grieving process and is a symbol of how much you're going to miss your mom, your grandma. Well, Chief, you went on ahead of me to your destination. I'll take later transportation and meet you there someday. Proverbs 10:27, and I quote, the fear of the Lord prolongeth days. Please know that I will be keeping you in my thoughts and prayers. Even though you have tears now, we thank God for his promise that joy will come in the morning. For now, I'll say peace. Humbly submitted, Chief Chorister.
Amen.
Very nice, mommy.